Good morning, guys. It is 6 a.m. in the morning and I'm already out on the New York streets because my mom and I decided that we would go to the NBC studios as early as we could manage to get some Jimmy Fallon tickets. Standby Jimmy Fallon tickets because I wasn't able to get them online. So we're going to try our best. There's no guarantee of admission even going through here. So I'm a little worried, but hopefully it'll be good. We are back at the hotel, apartment, whatever you want to call it. We stood in line since 5:48 when we got in line. We got out of there at about 9:10 with some standby tickets. We were numbers 14-15 in line, so hopefully we'll get in for tonight's show. Fingers crossed. But yeah, I'm so tired, like disorientated right now. I feel like I could sleep forever. We're hungry. We didn't really have like a proper breakfast. We had like yogurt. Mom had like yogurt. I had a rice pudding. So it was like nothing really. Didn't even have a coffee. Except we made some good friends in line. Had some nice conversations with them. It wasn't as bad as it could have been, but if any of you are thinking to go and see a recording of Jimmy Fallon, you have to get there early. I'm telling you this now, like, you have to, because people will start, like, the line goes wild. It wasn't that big today, but yeah, if you're looking to go there, you have to get there early. There's just, otherwise you just don't have a chance of getting in. Better brown, you crazy. Better, I heard you got a question though. Talk to him. Let's go. Bigger than a magnum, ace of spades. Strobe light, we can play charades. My pants keep grenades. Bananas, clips, shoot for days. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. The big fat. I'm going out tonight. Got locked down, I don't wanna fight. I'm a hot girl, I have a ride. Have a ride, have a ride. Kill or die hard, I'ma call you Bruce. Be a top gunner, I'ma call you Cruz. Beat it up, 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 pop the juice. Pop the juice, pop the juice. That big banana. We've just gotten out of Madame Tussauds. We're gonna go and find something to eat now. Oh, can you see something?
Yeah, okay, it's fine.
Yeah, so we're just gonna go and probably try and find a salad. So both kind of want something fresh for once. And yeah, then we'll probably, if we have time, pop to Sephora and then get home. Because our original plan of the day didn't go through. I'm still kind of pissed off about that. But it's okay. It's okay. I'll get there one day. I'll do it. We're back. This is it for tonight. We're back at the hotel. Just chilling with the big dinner and keeping up the Kardashians. So, yeah, that is, that's it. It's been kind of a shitty day. I mean, Madame Tussauds was cool. I got to hang out with Jimmy Fallon at Madame Tussauds. Better than nothing, I guess. Yeah, I just kind of want today to be over, but it's pretty much over. We just got nice dinner and Kardashians, good pleasure. So, yeah, I will see you guys next one. Bye.